And we can use our lazy nature to our advantage here. All we need to do is utilize the 20-second rule. In his book, The Happiness Advantage, Sean Acker describes his own struggle with behavior change. Sean had a very clear goal. He wanted to practice his guitar more often while reducing the amount of time he spent watching TV. However, he encountered a problem that many of us do whenever we want to change our behavior. Simply telling himself that he'll do it wasn't enough for him to actually do it. His guitar stayed in the closet and watching TV remained his default go-to option. Sean recognized that he needed to disrupt his default behavior somehow, otherwise nothing would change. So he started looking for a solution. He realized that every time he wanted to play his guitar, he had to first go in the closet, get the guitar case out, and only once he got the guitar out of its case could he actually play. This all took roughly 20 seconds, but even this minimal effort that was required seemed to be enough to deter Sean from playing. After he became aware of this, he decided to move the guitar out of the closet and put it on a guitar stand in the living room instead. Now, whenever he wanted to play, he didn't have to search around the closet any longer. The guitar was already out of its case and he was able to pick it up and start practicing without having to exert too much effort. Sean also applied a similar tweak to his TV habit. This time what he did was he took the batteries out of the remote control and moved them to a drawer in another room. The next few nights when he got home from work and by default jumped on the couch to watch TV, he noticed that something was wrong. He kept pressing the on button on the remote, forgetting that he removed the batteries. Now, Sean didn't feel like getting up and retrieving the batteries from the other room, as this would take extra effort. So instead, he picked up and played his guitar, which was conveniently within an arm's reach. This slight intervention allowed him to disrupt his default behavior. And as days passed, his urge to watch TV decreased and playing the guitar started to feel more and more natural.